Here's a third generation conjunto artist, Ricky Guzman III.
Hey, what's going on? Ricky Guzman III, Rocky. Welcome to the Tejano America Homestyle Edition. And well, welcome. We're going to do a little barbecue, South Texas style. Follow us over here and we'll show you how it's done. Here we go. So what we wanted to do today is just invite you guys over to our South Texas barbecue. We got a little bit of sausage, pollo, fajita steak, a little bit of ribs. Faltan los ratones, pero you know what? It's okay. Y of course, que no se te olvide la toalla para las moscas aquí en el valle. Yeah. This is how you get the fire rolling really, really quick. ¿Tenemos lista? All right, Rocky, now please help me do the honors with a little grill, with a little bit of grease and las fajitas de last week. There we go. All right, guys, now the next step is to season our actual meat. So we're going to use our famous, down here in the valley, this is very famous chupacabra mix. So, Rocky, do the honors, por favor. Pass it over here. Quick.
Yes, sir.
Now we're gonna put them. We're gonna put these on the grill now. Here we go. We're gonna put a little bit of chicken fajita as well. Here we go. Found a little stash.
Los ratones.
You had some ratones. Famous ratones. Here we go. Put them on the grill. Que no falte el sausage. Vamos a ponerlo también una vez. There's space here, so un poquito de lumbre, pero esto lo cerramos. Here we go. Perfect. Hey, Rock.
Yeah.
Traete el acordeón. It's not a South Texas barbecue without some good conjunto de music, carnal. What's going on? Vamos a ver, es una selección, algo de los All-Stars de Ricky Guzman III. Alright, Rocky, you remember this one? Squeeze and rock!
Compañero prisionero, estás aquí conmigo, y ya no llores por tus penas, ya se acabará el castigo. Mientras no hay aclaraciones, todos somos delincuentes, aunque seamos criminales, aunque seamos inocentes. Las paredes de esta cárcel son de piedra por entero, las columnas de cemento y las rejas son de acero.
Squeeze it right here. Sirloin steak. A ver, Rocky, ¿qué tal, Rocky?
I'm gonna try the steak, Rick.
Try the steak, medium well, right? The way we like it. Mmm, bruto. Awesome. Give me a thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Yes, sir. All right, guys, well, we're done. Thank you so much for tuning in to what?
Tejano America Homestyle Edition.
Thank you so much, guys. We're already gonna call it a wrap so we can eat. And hope you guys like the little segment for you guys. Hasta la próxima. Also, keep in mind, keep quarantine. You know, and practice your social distancing. Thank you so much, guys. We'll see you later on. Bye.